Abna?
Funny running into you here. Welcome to my, new home. Well, I've been here for a while, so it's not new. But it's new to me. It's like when I first started eating burritos, and I was like, these are good. But my friend Esther was like, they've been around forever. And I was like,
Abna!
What are you doing here?
And why are you all monstery?
Oh, yes, that. Well, you remember how I had that teensy-weensy, tiny-whiny problem? Where I turned into a giant spider every time I felt love? In search of a cure, I came to this rainforest to study the rare Arenita spiders and their relationship to the even more rare Arenita flower, which contains their antivenom. Huh? But the flowers all died suddenly. I knew the cause must be the mysterious glowing river. As a scientist, I had to investigate carefully. When I woke up, I had turned into this. And now my condition is worse. I can't change back into a human at all.
Oh, Sapna, that's terrible.
But what's making the river all Grossville?
Look for yourselves.
Tons of pollution coming from the resort.
Aw, at least 37 to 50 of those towel swans must be mine.
Ah, I should have known an expensive life of luxury would come at a price.
Curse you, infinite slushy machine!
We're so sorry, Sapna. We didn't know. Please forgive us.
Oh, it's okay, girls. But I think it might be too late. I've truly become a monster.
There must be some way we can fix this.
According to my research, the cure is locked in the Arenita flower. But the only place it still grows is in the resort.
We're staying at the resort. We can take you there.
Aw, girls, I can't go in there.
I know what you mean. Those hotel keys are tricky at first. But if you just throw them out, they'll give you a new one and... Oh, I see what the problem is now.
No, it's not that. Sometimes I just get...
Sleepy?
No, sometimes I just get...
Nervous?
No, I just get...
Confused?
No, my mind goes...
Sapna, no! Ah! Get a hold of yourself! We gotta stop her without hurting her!
We're on it!
Buttercup, no! Uh-oh. Bubbles!
Thanks for sticking around.
Okay, that was a good one. But we have a serious issue here.
No way!
Hey, girls, you'll never believe this. I figured it out. The monster is Sapna. You see, the resort has been polluted.
Yeah, we know. Sorry to break it to you, Professor, but we already figured it out.
No! But I thought of this whole speech on my way over here, and how I figured out it was Sapna, and I thought I'd have this big hero moment with...
Ahem. You already have.
Sapna!
Sapna, I'm glad you're all right.
Oh, sorry. I guess we're not all the way there with the cure thing yet, huh?
For more inspiring Powerpuff Girl videos, don't forget to subscribe to the Cartoon Network UK YouTube channel.